当然，因为你取得了最后的胜利。
Of course, he wins the game. Yeah, and were you expecting to win in two comfortable sets?
你接下来觉得还有自信要赢吗？
我觉得每一个对手都是非常非常大的挑战，所以呢，我不知道，我会尽量去准备好每一个比赛。对。我觉得我非常的尊重这个优秀的运动员，因为他陪伴了很多的球迷，度过了非常多的愉快的时光。他的球技，他的人格的魅力，所以我觉得，但是这又是没有办法逃避的一个事情。每个优秀运动员到了自己都会有可能会结束职业生涯的那一天，包括丹麦的皮特，所以我觉得，这也许就是竞技体育。
Yeah, can you ask him the Lin Dan of this year? How does he compare with the Lin Dan of 6 years ago?
今年的你和六年前的你，就是感觉上是有没有什么不一样？
六年前吗？
6 years ago.
6 years ago,
you're
great.
六年前我是个男孩，我只有女朋友。六年以后，我是个男人，我有了自己的家庭。
Okay.He's a boy 6 years ago, and he had a girlfriend, and he's now a man. He has a family right now.
And has that made his badminton different?
对你的羽毛球事业有什么影响？
当然，因为有了家庭以后，我觉得我的生命当中不只是只有羽毛球，还有我需要去照顾、需要去疼爱的家人。因为我的成长过程，我的家人为我付出了非常非常多。当我现在有这个能力的时候，我希望一点点的去回报他们。
接下来的课程，
Thank you very much.
Could you say about when he has a family, badminton is not the only thing in his life. He has to take care of his family, his wife, and they really means a lot to him. So.So he said he's really a greatest badminton member, and he really gave us a lot of happiness and grateful memories, and I really admire him, but we can't avoid this thing like prepared or something, so it's really a pity, but I really admire him.
Can't avoid things like retirement.
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you very much.